got all the tools.
Oh,
speed and quickness, power, agility, and great moves like that. Drop kick, cover, on Stardust, kick out at two.
Paloma's being able to do things that most would not expect a man his size to do.
240-pounder from Stone Mountain, Georgia.
Well, Dusty has seen some of the greatest talent that's come through this business the last 30 years. It's barred him.
Oh, wow, a neck breaker.
He certainly found a good one in Apollo Crews.
Cover by Stardust, kick out by Crews. WWE fans chanting Cody. Seems to get under Stardust's skin.
Yeah, it usually has one or two effects. Either Stardust totally loses focus or he takes out all that aggression on his opponent.
What he's doing now. Oh, Crews over the top, went for a sunset flip. Stardust was able to counter. Shoulders down, kick out.
Ooh, man.
And here comes the explosive Apollo Crews.
Oh, look, Crews made no bones about it. He's here to be a champion. So driven, so disciplined.
Leaping elbow and then into the hip up for Crews. And Apollo fired up.
Oh,
man, standing moonsault. Isn't it up on Stardust and a kick out at two?
I remember when me and Ron used to do that.
And Crews in Zaguri. Stardust stunned. Crews has got him where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
Watch this.
Welcome to the fifth dimension.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb.
Nice.
Crews successful again.
Apollo Crews.
Yeah, say it every week. This kid has megastar written all over him.